I feel like some, potatoes there today. I'll do. I'm going to use those, and I'm going to chop them up and make my potatoes. So what I like to do is cut the ends off. Make sure that cutting blade is facing up, and cut the ends off so it'll be a better fit. So hopefully, I'll put this top on. And one quick motion. Ta-da! How about that? So I'm gonna put them in water and let them soak for a while. Then take them out and dry them. And then put them in my air fryer. What do you think?